Wrong revive. Suicide. Oh, there's so many of them. Uy! Wrong spot. Ah. Who's winning? Uy, close fight. Huh? Why we aren't stone break? Who the fuck made the call? The fuck? Ay. Why someone made a call in stone break? They're fighting. Stone break. I'm lost. Stupid player. Ouch! No backing. Uy! I'm down to my last revive. I'm wearing a stone of protection now. That's why I'm quite tanky. Ouch! Uy, 5k more. What if my life steal is higher than your damage? What will you do? That's the biggest mystery. What if my life steal suddenly? Uy, already done? Yeah! Nice game! So, I use protection. Actually, I'm using protection even in Ramones. Because Destroyer has again a godly lifesteal. See, so what if my life steal is higher than their damage? That's why I enjoy using protection in Ramones, and I just keep on spamming this slugfest, and then the damage I will get the damage on the Ahi proc and the critical proc. Both of the slugfest and the Tudag raid. So my source of damage is the Ahi proc. And that's it. Bye bye.